Hi, I'm Jayati Chaudhuri, a librarian at the Cal State L.A. University Library. In this two-minute tutorial, I'll cover how you can use RefWorks to export citations quickly and easily to your papers and projects. Citations are used in research to show where information has come from. If you read someone else's work on a topic, and then want to use that work in your own research paper, you must then include a citation to give proper credit to the original author. RefWorks is a citation manager tool used to track, organize, and cite your sources for your research papers and other assignments. This powerful tool is free to use as a member of the Cal State LA community. To start using RefWorks, go to refworks.proquest.com and use your Cal State LA email to create an account. Once you set up your account, you can export citations to RefWorks while researching a topic. Exporting citation to RefWorks is extremely useful as you can track them, organize them by your classes, and create citations in any style for your bibliography. After you search for your topic and have selected an item you want to add to your research, click the quotation symbol to the right of the title. Then tap the RefWorks icon to import to your account. A new RefWorks window will open up. Here you can create a new folder for your research project or select an existing one in the drop-down box. I'll click import and now I can view my citation. If you use Google Scholar, you can also import citations from here to your RefWorks account. Type in your topic in the search box. Once you find sources you want to use, click on the cite link next to the quotation mark symbol. This will open up the citation main menu, and you can then click on RefWorks to import this citation into your RefWorks account. Once you have completed your research and you are ready to create your bibliography, you can do that very easily in RefWorks. First, select the sources you want to include in your list and then click on Create a Bibliography from the top menu bar. On the next screen, you can select your citation style for your bibliography, such as APA, MLA, Chicago, or many other citation styles. Check your syllabus and make sure you are generating your bibliography and citations in the proper format for your class. Your bibliography will then be generated in the box in the middle of the page, and you can copy and paste it into your paper. Be sure to check for errors in the references and correct them by using the writing and citing guide on our library main page. Be sure to check out all the videos in our two-minute tutorial series on our social media channels and on our website at calstatela.edu/library.